Hello and welcome to A1 study classes. Today we will study about some of the concepts of rational number and irrational numbers. The decimal expansion of a rational number is terminating or non-terminating recurring. What is decimal expansion? See, suppose a number is 5 by 4. That means we have to divide 5 by 4. So when we will divide this 5 by 4, the answer is 1.25. This is called your decimal expansion. Now, suppose the decimal expansion of a number is 4.342. At 2 it is ending. That means this is terminating. Now one number is 7.333... That means 3 is continuing. In this, it is not terminating and repeating. That means it is non-terminating, recurring. Repeating is written as recurring. Now other number is 8.424242... That means 42 is repeating every time. So this number is also non-terminating, recurring. So these all numbers are rational numbers. Since a rational number can be terminating or non-terminating, recurring. Now what is irrational number? A number which cannot be expressed in P by Q form is called irrational number. Now the decimal expansion of an irrational number is non-terminating, non-recurring. That means it will neither terminate nor it will repeat itself. See, for example, 0.20, 200, then 2000. This is not terminating and it is not repeating also. See, first two digits are 20, then after that it is 200, then after that it is 2000. That means the numbers are not repeating. So it is non-terminating, non-recurring. These types of numbers are called irrational numbers. Now real numbers. Real numbers are the collection of both rational and irrational numbers. That means rational number and irrational number both combine to form real numbers. Now we will start our second exercise, exercise 1.2. In first question, we have to tell whether the statements are true or false, and we also have to justify our answer. So first statement is, every irrational number is a real number. This is true. Why this is true? Because real numbers are comprised of both rational and irrational numbers. That means every irrational number is a real number. Now second statement, every point on a number line is of the form under root m, where m is a natural number. This statement is false, because in number line negative numbers are also there, but negative numbers cannot be written in the form of square root. You cannot write negative numbers in the form of square root. So this statement is false. Now see third statement. Every real number is an irrational number. This statement is false, because real number can also be a rational number. Take one example, 5 by 4. This is a real number, but this is not irrational number. This is a rational number. That's all for today.
Thank you everyone. If you like my videos, please like, subscribe and share my channel, and stay connected with A1 Study Classes.